Yeah, I might as well comment about what I want to comment about. Do you think Nintendo purposefully designed Olivia this way? I mean, like, look at her. And watch what happens when she does the Zemus pose. Part of me thinks they did that on purpose.
Hey people, welcome to Thursday.
This is its native island. That's funny.